You go to hell. You go to hell and you die.
Yeah!
Look what you made me do!
Those bullies won't bother me now.
Boo!
What's that noise?
You called for an exterminator? Yeah man, all these rats keep coming in and shitting in our food.
None other than me should be in this place.
Yeah, because you're a filthy, dirty whore.
What?
You heard me. What is that sound? You seem to have a big problem here. People, do not be alarmed, but you are eating your rat crap.
This just in. I have just heard that there has been an overflow of rats in the city. I repeat, an overflow of rats in the city. We go now to live footage of these rats in a devious act. As you can see, these rats are very dangerous. I repeat, dangerous. Please, stay away.
This place looks totally different than from outside. Where is that son of a bitch? Hello, Mark. You seem to have a problem. There's a rat sticking out of your chest.
This rat, it's not from this land. Oh.
Yo, wussy. Are you alright, Mac? You're fainted. You stay here while I gather information. Man, have you seen what these rats are doing? These rats must be genetically altered. I ask of your assistance to kill these vermin. You get the equipment while I go see a friend. No! Now it's time to kick some ass. You got the equipment? Yes, I do. Damn it, not another one. This place looks familiar. You're going down, biatch. What do you? I guess that was just a bad dream. I wonder what's on TV. This just in. There is an overflow of rats in the city. Oh crap.
One, two, three!